Hello friends, so here in this problem we have to evaluate a determinant of order 3x3. So let's start with it. So first of all, I'll write down the determinant. So here it is 3 minus 5 minus 1 in the first row, 1 3 5 is the second row, and minus 5 1 3 is the third row. Now to evaluate the determinant of 3x3 order, we always start with the element which is in the first row and first column. So 3 is the element which is in the first row and first column. So we write down that element. So that element is plus 3. Next, since that element is in the first row and first column, we hide the first row and first column. So here now 4 elements are visible, that is 3 5 1 3. So we find out the determinant of these 4 elements and we multiply it with the element 3. So here we will get in the determinant 3 5 1 3. So you can observe here that I am not changing the order of any of the elements. So 3 and 5 are in the first row, so I am copying down in the first row. Similarly, 1 and 3 is in the next row, so I am writing it down in the second row. Now moving further, let's take second element. So after 3, the next element is minus 5. Now if you will observe minus 5, then it is in the first row but second column. So what we'll do is, we'll hide first row and second column. First of all, we'll copy down this minus 5. So minus 5 here. Next, we'll hide the first row and second column. So after hiding, we can see the 4 elements, that is 1, 5, minus 5 and 3. So I'll find out the determinant. So that is 1, 5, minus 5 and 3. Done. Next, as I said you that whenever we are into that second term is negative. So here this negative sign is for the second term and this negative sign is with the 5, that is with the element. Next, the third term is positive. So here the third term is minus 1. So we consider this third term. Now this minus 1 is in the first row but third column. So we will hide first row and third column. By hiding it, we'll get 4 element, that is 1, 3, minus 5 and 1. So we'll find out the determinant and we'll multiply it with the minus 1. So minus 1 here, that is our element, and by hiding it, we'll get 1, 3, minus 5 and 1. So we got the values. Now we'll evaluate the 2x2 order determinant. We'll multiply with the factors and we'll get the answer. So let's start with it. So plus 3 as it is, this will become 3 into 3, that is 9, minus 5 into 1, that is 5. Next, minus minus plus 5. In the bracket we'll get 3 into 1, that is 3, minus 5 into minus 5, that is minus 25, plus minus, that is minus 1, in the bracket 1 into 1 is 1, minus 5, 3 into minus 5, that is minus 15. So here we'll get 3, 9 minus 5 is 4, plus 5, 3, minus minus plus 25, so 25 plus 3, that is 28, minus 1 as it is, 1 minus minus plus, so plus 15, so 1 plus 15 is 16. Now 3 into 4, that is 12. Next, 5 into 28 is 140, minus 1 into 16, that is minus 16. So here we'll get 12 plus 140, that is 152, minus 16. and if we'll subtract it, then we'll get 136. So the value of given determinant is 136. Thank you.